top of the morning and the cock-a-doodle-doo sports fans. Chick is...
Okay, newbie. To walk or run, simply move the analog stick or directional buttons in the direction you want Crash to move. Go ahead. I won't laugh. Small objects might require you to jump move to get over. Now hit that X button and let's see you do just a single jump. Come on, baby, feel it.
Large obstacles or distances require you to do your first double jump. Press the square button to perform.
You know, Wumpa coins are scattered everywhere, even inside certain objects. Collect that coin, baby, and spend it like crazy on new stuff. Bling, bling. Yo! Activation buttons require you to fight his...